I hear they waiting on the re-up. This music got a phoenix. Friends turn to enemies, changing throughout the seasons. I hear they plotting too, hating for whatever reason. But it's all good, homie, because that fake shit, I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. Fuck the fake and I don't need it. What you saying?
Nothing personal, so get out your feelings. I know they wanna take careers and put my shit in the coffin. Jealousy and hatred, envious minds when I was walking. I don't have a pistol yet, that's why I feel unprotected. It's pretty sad when half the kids my age, they all keep a weapon. I'm terrified, I don't wanna die, I'm staying out the way. I guess that I would be a rapper if I went and caught my case. But anyways, I'm just trying to go provide for my family. Don't fuck with rappers, all a point to prove, but really be telling. I go vanish and break my wrist because the world is so heavy. I get a check like every week, but recently it's been petty. Just wasting time, trying to make a dime. I know it come with patience, impatiently waiting for the day I told you I would make it. Why you hating? It take less to love a man than it do to hate him. So creative, I've been in my mind, I'm tired of this waiting on my P's and Q's. No, I can't hear that shit you saying, you know I've been misused. Now tell me what you really thinking, baby. Bottles when I drop that lean, it really helped my thinking. But a habit is the most expensive, also entertaining.
On the re-up, this music got a phoenix. Friends turn to enemies, changing throughout the seasons. I hear they plotting too, hating for whatever reason. But it's all good, homie, cause that fake shit, I don't need it, I don't need it. I don't need it. Fuck the fake and I don't need it. What you saying? I don't.
In a bucket, but figured I'd just say fuck it. Cause metaphorically speaking, I know that my shit's erupting. I take your ass to the finish, just to finish you off. Unless you talking about business, then why you talking that dog? Is you a man boy, or a fan boy? As we evolve, we looking through different standpoints. They still applaud all this shit that's going on. We got single moms watching their kids play with guns like they damn boys, but never see change until the damage is done. Just take a look at this country, look at what we have become. You got a toupee wearing orange peel for a president. Still been waiting on the day the USA is great again.
When's that gonna happen?
It's just what you make of it. Honestly, I'm hating it. If I don't see some changes soon, I might just go Canadian.
Where the fuck?
I'm right on the verge of just giving up. Tired of living life in this place that was made for us,
right?
The people that died just to see us all living equal is equally ineffective when races become a weapon,
right?
Sex has become a weapon, religion another weapon,
right?
Gender and all the rest are connected to your acceptance. It's crazy, ain't it?